St. John the Baptist was painted with oil by Leonardo da Vinci between 1513 and 1516. It is believed to be da Vinci's last piece of work. The painting shows John the Baptist by himself pointing towards heaven, with a smile similar to that of the Mona Lisa. It has been said that the work signifies the importance of baptism for salvation. The painting is now on exhibit in the Louvre Museum in Paris, France.